The game crashed again. Every time you push the pinion options button when you're flying, it'll crash your game. Now I was thinking, do we really need that many engines? I don't think we do. I think we could lose a few engines. Technology recharge. That's the best one I have anyway. Good stuff. Nothing like an ice cold my roddy to wake you up in the morning. Arr, my roddy. We were heading to this planet before we were rudely interrupted by the game crashing. Ah, good stuff. Okay, we're not gonna get attacked this time. And there's a base right below us there. Make a go for that. Ooh. And it's sweltering. Sweltering good or sweltering bad? It's sweltering bad. It's not too bad. it's not too bad. I knew it was going to be hot by just by the look of it. But I'm happy. What all comes down to, my friend, is everything it is. I don't know. I'm too lazy to figure it out. This one? Nope. We suck at them. We fucking suck. Oh, hello. Hostile. Really? He's hostile? There's not a whole lot of anything here, is there really? There's something moving over there. I wonder if there's any storms on this planet. Plenty of wildlife. Plenty of fucking wildlife. Edmund. We're screwed without Edmund, aren't we, really? Yeah, we need Edmund. Edmund would solve a lot of our fucking problems. A lot of our problems. And we're just three away. Three fucking away from getting that. Three away. Increase fire rate. What's this? Events cooling. No. Okay. Shield, Emerald. Emerald is the key to all troubles. Or the key to all salvation. There was a crab thing there. Where did that go? Look at him. That was a lot of wildlife in one spot. What's in this thing? Let's find out. Loads of stuff. Nothing found. That's brilliant. Okay, yeah, that's better. You mean the good stuff? Plutonium. That suspension fluid is not worth a whole lot, but that is. Be friendly, please be friendly. Lot of fucking wildlife on this planet. This place is like a fucking zoo. There's animals all over the place. Right, we need to find a shop. Let's follow this ship. He might be able to lead us to a trading post. Got a fucking star gate that isn't opened. Oh shit, storm. Shit, you know, we don't have any fucking plutonium. That's not good. Got a little bit of emerald out of that. Tiniest little bit. So there is emerald about, it's just in really fucking tiny amounts. Which kinda sucks. Cause we need big amounts of emerald. Big amounts of Edmund. There's another little bit. Oh, there's a big bit. Good stuff. is Edmund down here? Oh, you beautiful bastard. Well, that was a good little find. God, we have so much crap. How's my engine? We need 1,000, you bastard. Yeah, bastard. To get that reactor going. Okay, but we're on the scoreboard. We are on the scoreboard. What the fuck was that? Can build that, we'll lose all that, be gone, they'll be gone, and we'll have space again and everything will be all right. Everything will be fine. But that's a lot of fucking animals. It's a lot of fucking animals. Okay, we need to find a shop. Definitely need a fucking shop of some. Come on, you're probably not gonna even give me anything. Okay, we can lose the nickel. I think I move away from this. Oh, I think that was the wrong idea. No, it's right. Okay. That was weird. Oh, God damn it. platinum. Got a relic. Do you have a landing pad? No, you don't. You're no good to me. We need a shop. Need to make some room. Come on, ship. Get going. Yeah, that's weird. Come on, ship. You can do it. Yeah, nearly missed it. Woo! Hi, bud. Talk to you in a minute. Just need to sell some shit. What can I do for you? Speak to me. Everyone's got to live, skim off the top every now and again. It's just life. Anything else I can sell? Yeah, we really need to change that out. Plutonium and Tellurium 9. Go spelunking. Not a very big cave. Full of life. This planet is just teeming with fucking life. Okay, we got a cave entrance over here. Do I see good stuff? No, I don't. Weapon charge depleted. Technology recharge. Not really caves. Well, they're caves, but they're not fucking. I've been in deeper. Aha, there we are, Emerald. There's what I want. There's what I want. Hello, Emerald, my beautiful baby. Maybe a little bit helps. You lied to me, game. There's no Emerald in here. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. Yes, you want something? Go away. Shoo. Ow, you cheeky bastard. I'm miles away from my ship. What are you talking about? Shit. We hit the mother lord. I don't remember it being this hard to get, you know, emerald. But then, you know, yeah, I don't know. I guess I just picked it up by accident without realizing it. Okay, we need to make a decision here. We have to lose something. We have to lose something. I don't remember copper being useful. I really don't. Let's get back to the ship. Out of interest, what are you? Oh my god. A whole planet full of it, and me going looking in caves. Can you believe that? Can you believe that shit? That is funny. And I thought you were gold. Never trust a shiny object anymore. You gotta dig into it, man. You gotta dig into it. Right, we have to get rid of something. Get rid of the carbon. Ship out of range. Honey, I'm home. Ooh, that was a hard day's work, I tell ya. Okay, Jimmy. Such a hard day's work. Is that it? Is that all I can sell? Okay, well, that's all I need, I think. There we go, we got his two shields up. That's good stuff. We got two shields up. What else do I want to make? My engine. We need to get out there, get some more emerald. Alrighty. And we can free up some fucking space. We can free up some good needed space. Alright, let's get some emerald. That should be easy now that I know it's just in big fucking clumps. Hello, Dolly. Yeah, we'll make our way over to the trading post. I don't know why these guys are queuing up here. Must be some special deal going on or something. Back at you. Call, call to you too. We need one of them, don't we? I think we do. I think we need iron at the moment. Well, we need to get rid of something. Oh, God. Little bastard, I didn't want that. Give me the good stuff. Give me the catnip. Give me the gecknip. Give me the gecknip, lad. Let me get out of here. Oh, I'm losing my mind. Right. Emerald, come on, stick to the plan, man. Stick to the plan. Emerald, let's see if there's any free money. Because we might as well fucking take it if it's free. What do you want, sir? You want me to do what now? To who? We already knew it. Thanks anyway. Okay, let's get some juicy emerald. Clear some space in our inventory. That's copper. Come on, shiny emerald. Where are you? You beautiful bastard. There we go, there we go. I like having 2 plutonium just in case, but you know, we can always get more. We're gonna have plenty of room anyway after this. Here I was looking through caves because I thought this was gold. Silly me. Okay, let's see, do we have enough? Goodbye, Iron. It was nice knowing you. We don't. Ah, we're just short. We're just short of it. We need to get rid of something else. God damn it. Something else that's easy to get hold of. Iron. Goodbye. Okay, now I think we have enough. No! God damn it, we only need... Where's my ship? Now we should have enough, right? Yeah, there we go. Warp reactor. Theta. Nice! And I freed up a shitload of space! Thank you, Lord! God, we're carrying around that junk for ages. Absolute ages and ages and ages. Now I'm poor again. But I have better warp drive engines. So everything is alright. Now we have plenty of room to go exploring again. Ah, that's better. I suppose I should keep room for... I don't know. Ooh, looks like this place is abandoned. Where are you, bastard? I know you're gonna smack me one the minute I walk in the door. Have I been here before? I don't think so. I already knew it, didn't I? Of course I did. 'Cause I know everything! Christ, we don't be long about filling up, do we? Okay, we want to get that bad boy up and going. Omega gun, that's what we need. That's what we need. I think I'll leave two spaces in the ship free because it comes in handy when you need to get stuff in space. I don't think we're going to find that spaceport, so we may as well go back into space and go to the spaceport, the space station I should say. Now, these planets are really far away. Of course, you want me? Think you can take me on, buddy boys? Come on, you bastards. It's the sorriest mistake you'll ever make, buddy boy. Space station. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This solar system is very spread out. Thank you. Zoom. I wish to buy, thank you very much. I mean sell, sorry. Have some catnip. Let me see, what am I building? What do I need for my gun? I just need 3 fucking mega gun. That's all I need. Hopefully I'll get it off one of these buggers that are breaking my kneecaps. Come on! Yes. Starship, yes, friend, yes. Don't have anything I want. I think I need 3 of them for something. What? I've forgotten. I've totally forgotten what I need them for. That's more like a dropship, isn't it, than anything else? An emergency escape pod or something. None of the good stuff. You suck, sir. You suck badly. Space bus. No, nothing. Get some. All we need is 3 Megadon, or whatever it's fucking called. That's all we need. 3 of the stuff. Bastards. And we'd have our fighter the way we want it. I don't think we're going to get it. It's not looking good, is it, people? We're not gonna get our Megagon. Ooh, that's a lot of engines on your ship there. Fuck it. One more. And after that, we'll go hunting for it. Nope. Not happening. Not happening at all. Okay, well, we're going to lighten up our load a little. What do we need to keep it? We need to keep gold and we need to keep the zinc. Everything else can go. Anything over 200 can get the fuck off my ship. Everything down to 250, anything we're not using. This is the same as some space. Then we'll go down to that gold planet and mine some fucking gold. Because I'm fed up being poor. I don't want to be poor no more. The plutonium. I can sell you, we don't need you. We'll sell you too, fuck it. Alrighty. That saved us some space, right? Do with all this antimatter? What do I need? Titanium 9. Okay, we'll get some titanium 9. That's not a problem. What did I need that needed trade? Them. There's something I was going to build that needed three of them fucking things. There was something I needed that I needed three of them shagging things. For the life of me, I can't remember what it was. Was it something in my chute? No. Wasn't anything. No. Was it something in my gun? I don't know. I couldn't tell you. For the life of me, I can't. Maybe I built it and I didn't realize. I doubted. I doubted very much. There's nothing there that takes them. But you see, I'll go and sell them. And I'll end up finding the thing I need them for. That's what's going there. No, there's true. That's it. Is that what I needed? Okay. Iron and Tyrion 9. Well, I think I'm going for this guy, the damage. Yeah, so we can go for what? Yeah, we can. That's what we're going for. We'll replace that guy up there and maybe that guy with them two guys. So I do need them. Okay. Right. We're going down to the gold planet and we're going to fill up all these slots with fucking gold. And we're going to become millionaires. That's the plan. That is the plan. I'm happy with my ship now. My ship can hold its own in a firefight. It's got shields, it's got weapons, got maneuverability. Everything's good. Everything is good. That's the gold planet. I know there's a shitload of gold down there. discovered. Okay, let's go to the gold planet. Oh, okay. All righty. Look at this bastard out in the middle of no place. Just laughing at me. I like this world, even though it's toxic. I still find it kind of satisfying to explore. You know, easy going. Even though it is fucking a hostile planet. Jesus, two of them right together. How can we say no to that? Hey little guy, do I have you? I have you, right? I have you. Alright, back to the ship, look for some more gold. We're getting distracted again. You set out to do one thing in this game and then you just go, it just all goes to hell. And I love it. You don't know what's going to happen from one moment to the next. Jesus, I didn't think I was that far away. I didn't think I walked that far. That's crazy. How's it going there, bud?
Toxic protection
some more gold. This is a big one. Ooh, trippy. It's only junk left. It's only junk.
Recharge.
Need to get some TNM, don't we? And speak of the devil. That's zinc. That's not TNM. No. I want to get gold. I want to fill up as much gold as possible. I'm not going to be opening boxes. Yeah, we need Tamium 9. There we go. Oh, you're going to pay for that, buddy boy. Oh shit, we need iron, right? Okay, we got 100 of Tanium 9, that's good. Iron we can get in milliseconds, that's not a problem. That not be the problem. Oh no. Park right in the middle of these two gold deposits. What? I'm falling up a gold already. Get rid of the carbon. Don't need your carbon. Goodbye, Calvin. You are the weakest link. See, gold will travel. Okay. Bye, Platinum. No, we don't need plutonium, I'm afraid. A mining wheel will go. I just landed on the gold. What will happen if I mine that with my ship on top? Probably nothing. It doesn't let you mine it away. Whoa, I hate that. I fucking hate that. And the game.